debates of our time is about how much of your money should be spent by the state and how much you should keep to spend on your family. Let us never forget this fundamental truth. The state has no source of money other than the money people earn themselves. Do so only by borrowing your savings or by taxing your money. And it's not worth thinking that someone else is in debt. That someone else is you. There is no such thing as public money. Every housewife has to do it, every government should do it, and this one will.